We are a tech and engineering company. That's our core, that's our roots. Why we are able to kind of design something thinner and more powerful than some of the other companies out there is because of tech. We invest in design and we do everything from ground up internally. So that's the difference. We don't just do marketing and hire a professional gamer to slap a face on the side of a box and say, look, this is a pro gaming mouse. No, we design everything from ground up. We like to say that if you want to see a competitor's product in a year or two, look at what we have today. The Razer Blade's three things. It's the thinnest and most powerful laptop in the world right now. For a performance laptop, 17 inches, it's thinner than the MacBook Pro. It runs all the latest games. It's truly, truly phenomenal. It's all machined out of aluminium. We've got pretty much one of the most beautiful screens in the industry right now, 17 inches with 1920 by 1080 resolution. This is the Switchblade module. It's context sensitive, it's dynamic, it's adaptive, it adapts to whatever context you want to use it for games and stuff like that. This gives you a full-sized keyboard where you've got your numpad over here. You can use this as a trackpad. You can actually customize this with whatever icons, so on and so forth. It's a multi-touch adaptive screen. You can have YouTube. If you're playing Portal, for example, and you get stuck, you can actually click here and surf to whatever you need to look at. Gaming mode, you can switch it on and off. So these are going to be filled with a huge amount of applications, and game developers today are developing on this. Comparable laptops with this performance might go up to anything like, for gaming laptops, to like 2 or 3 inches. This is 0.88 inches thin. So it's super thin. This is one of my personal units that I go around bashing all the time. I've had this for like at least almost half a year. Most companies, if they want to create a laptop, they don't design it in-house anymore. They go to a factory in Taiwan and say, okay, this is what we want, and they'll slap on this and that. For us, we wanted to design everything from ground up. One of the things I'm super proud about is actually the power supply. So if you look at the power supply, for gaming laptops, most of the power supplies are 3 times the size and weight of this. So we hired experts even in the power supply area to redesign the whole power supply. And there is no reason why power supplies have to be bigger. It's all about cost, it's all about miniaturization and innovation. And we've managed to do that. It takes a little time, but we have a lot of fun with it.